was just sitting in the car. Oh, wow. What? Oh, wow. Oh, fucking. Oh, my God.
Socios. Hello. Okay, well, if you guys are gonna eat rocks and shit, I guess I'll sleep down in the fucking back, right? I just like shitty animals. People hate when I eat shitty animals. But I haven't found people hate when I see any kind of pigeon ever. Because, like, lovers are pigeons. Like. You okay? I'm fucking really bad. I'm fucking jumping. Okay, it's so sad because if you walk down where I am right now, oh my god. Like every day for like 2 or 3 years. Anyway, it doesn't matter. As you fucking go down towards the end, there are pieces of stone that are like, I'm assuming, cultural heritage. Pieces. They're not like little pieces of rock that were in cement. They're actual like stone that are in a mixture of what looks like sand and clay. Sand, clay, and like those wood chips that come up on the shoreline or whatever. Pieces of an old building or fucking old wall. everything in that fucking parking space. Everything in that park is basically scrap metal. Like, and it's thrown onto their land, whatever it should be, their land. And just kind of like, this is art. Get it? Got a bunch of people from France to come over and do art, because we don't have any First Nations cultural artists over here. So, obviously. Yeah, there's a bunch of stone that's fallen. Maybe the plant, the plaque is missing. It's like, what is this? So, I don't know what to do with. See, every time I come here, I see one big fish. One, and I just see the tail end of it, or flop. I can't get like an actual invisible. But none of it is just other. Half of the curve. There's a mean block to film. A lot of trees broken off. Oh, look, a boat! It's funny.
Duckling, hi. What's up, everybody? Hello, hey, Mama. What's up? Yeah, sure. Okay.
popcorn. You're gonna have to figure it out on your own.